If you're someone whose job has been affected by COVID-19 and lockdown, I have two pieces of news for you. Number one, you're not alone. And number two, this is your time. This is a perfect time to start your own business. You can start over and you can start up. My name is Shawn Nix Jones. And in my book, How to Start a Business on Your Kitchen Table, I'm gonna walk you through the steps of exactly how I managed to do that very thing. When I started my own business 6 years ago, I didn't have deep pockets, I didn't have any business experience, I didn't have an MBA, and as you can see, I'm not a guy in a gray suit with a red tie and a briefcase doing your traditional business thing. I'm a mom, I'm a wife, my husband was ill, we had no money. In fact, he had to sell his motorcycle so that we could buy packaging for our kefir. And 6 years later, we're running a million-pound business here on our family farm. It can be done. We're gonna discuss in the book things like how to find the extra time in your day to start your own business, how to deal with conflict, how to get yourself motivated, and maybe most importantly of all, how can you overturn the negative beliefs that are holding you back? You may not think that you have the skills that you need to start your own business. The good news is you don't need to know everything before you begin, because the process will teach you as you go. Now, why is this the perfect time to start your own business? Because COVID-19 had the same effect on the world as the asteroid hitting the planet had on the dinosaurs. It wiped out most of what was there before. The dinosaurs on the high street have disappeared, leaving the space open for small, heart-centered businesses to spring up. And I'm here to tell you that if you do one thing, do it beautifully and do it with passion, people will find you. They will beat a path to your door, and you can create a beautiful, heart-centered business. The advice I give? Never compromise. Never ever give up your values. Cash is not king, and you can set up a business that will benefit both yourself, your family, and the people that you love. So come with me on this journey as you start your own business on your kitchen table.